Yes. Check your DMs. Hey, Tarek. I didn't find anything. Fuck! No, no, no! Just walk the same way. No, they're not here.
I'm assuming you're out running again. Do you mean Zeb? I'm not sure where Zeb went. Last I saw him, he was at the pillbox. There's Joe. You might know.
Infamous Von Deere, I presume.
Yeah, I think he's looking for more weed.
I'm afraid I am out of some.
Oh shit.
Godspeed, you magnificent creature. Oh, it's yeah, it's further on into town.
Yeah.
Right, like the...
What's up, Takeshi? Nutra X, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you. Not again. New Vaughn's mostly interesting. Recruiting Zeb from the pillbox. I'm high. Thanks for the sub. I was away and no stuff tomorrow. Yeah, Shimmering Potato gave us some subs. Thank you very much. The new liver for Pity is fire. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. Natura. Shout out to Natura. There is no one. That's just Zeb. I mean, that's Chad. I already ran into Chad. I don't know where he is, and I'm not gonna meta that out. Fuck it.
To get certified in our swim certification for the city.
We need to find out which deer this is. Doesn't know
you
how
can't...
to swim. That's fine. Well, we're going to find out which
swim.
Deer this is.
Oh.
Oh, as move.
Okay.
But doesn't know how to swim.
That's the bad deer!
What do you mean?
That's not the good deer. The good deer's name is Buck.
This? Uh-oh. What's it gonna do?
I don't know.
What do you want? Do you want, like, a tasty Casta Latina?
That's kind of... It's not cool. Oh, can you... No!
Wait,
it's talking? I got him.
Is this the infamous Von Deere?
Oh, fucking disgusting, mate! Puh! Spit back!
It's a wild animal. He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
I mean, it knows how to drive.
Deal with these wild animals back home. Or at least near me.
Are you looking for Buck? Because I ran into Bucky Brown, Buck Brown. That's your friend. He was scared and trying to escape. So I put him on a leash and let him out over near the wind farm up north so he could graze in the grass in the mountains.
Thank you for helping.
And then the tsunami came. You want me to bring you to him? Maybe we can't charge with it here. Okay. Well, there's another deer driving around, so we can either put you in one of the cells until we find him, so we can get you guys together and release you together.
Right.
Or shit, I don't know what else to do. All right. I can take you exactly to where I let the other guy go, and maybe you'll be able to find him. I think you're probably right. You do have a certain je ne sais quoi about you. You know what I mean?
I'll be honest. I think there's like three of you.
Yeah, I think there's three deer. There's one that was all right. Then we had... I don't know. I can't tell them really any different, honestly. They all look the same. All I know is there was one that they said was being nice earlier. Then there were two of them that were fucking speeding, going out of their mind. Because I was going after one of them, and another one came speeding right past me.
Old PD for this.
I mean, I'm a fool.
All right.
Yeah, you all can take it. I just wanted to make sure that he was caught.
Yeah, no, we're good.
You're okay with it?
Yeah, I'll unless he bucks me in the face and knocks my head off, but hopefully that won't.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna switch your cuffs out so that you can move around a little bit. All right, walk with me. You fucking majestic right there. Any chance you got a vet on staff?
have a vet on. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Out, Von Deere. Von Deere.
Got a deer in the ICU.
All right, just go ahead and sit in one of the beds.
Oh boy.
He was hit by a car.
Okay.
You're good right there, Mr. Deere.
He makes cute noises. You can lay in the bed or on the floor or wherever you honestly fit. Wherever you fit. Oh wow.
Right there. It's gonna be nice and cool on the ground there.
Dr. John, I wasn't trained on deer.
I'm not a vet. I mean, I can knock the deer out.
What the fuck just happened? Oh my god, this is cruel. What the fuck?
Yeah, you can ignore that. It's just a deer. He fell over. He's up now. He's good.
Dear, would you like to be an emotional support, dear, to everybody? And come see Mackenzie. Oh no, the deer fell over.
All right. Let me help you, Adi.
I was about to say, I was going to take the deer to see Mackenzie, because Mackenzie really wants to see the deer, and she's recovering from brain surgery.
Yeah, Job's talking about taking a slice of it.
Yeah, so let's take it to see Mackenzie, and then we quickly remove the deer from the hospital.
Oh.
This is my blood.
You're doing great.
That's a huge ass pool of blood.
You have a fan. You get to meet one of your greatest fans.
They're a very big fan, and like I say, they've been through a lot of shit, so. The room is a little bit small. Okay, I have one deer.
Oh, my God, it's the deer! Wow. Hi.
Hello.
Move over.
Oh, it's so cute.
Slightly less so.
This is his trick.
Oh, it's his trick.
He's flexing.
I thought he was waving.
Oh.
He might be waving too.
I think that's what he was doing.
Only being detained for your own safety.
Still a cute deer.
Do deers eat donuts? I have donut I can give it.
I don't know.
Okay. So if everybody backs away, and then maybe they can give stuff without it disappearing.
There you go.
Dr. John.
It's like half on the chair, half not on the chair.
I'll just stay here in the corner. Is that okay?
Maybe.
I will pass that along to her.
I have deer bite in my face.
Okay, I will pass this stuff to the.
Yeah, this is a bit of a small room for such a big deer.
It's the beautiful kind of animals, though.
All right, buddy,
you're
ready to go.
Beautiful animals are not intended for small rooms like this.
They're plenty graceful, though.
It's very graceful.
All right, I'm gonna help you out, buddy.
Thank you for the Coca-Cola.
There you go.
All right, Mackenzie, get better.
I'll visit you later. Bye,
dear. All right, once we get back out, you should be good to go, and I'll take you to see your friend.
Just on his phone? Come on, man.
And I wish I could run as fast as you. Look at this. Pathetic.
Is his head supposed to be poked down the fucking...
Yeah, I cut a hole in it earlier.
That's a trip.